डॉक्टर राजेंद्र दुबे, वर्किंग एज प्रोफेसर इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स एंड टेलीकम्युनिकेशन इंजीनियरिंग, WIT सोलापुर। टुडेज टॉपिक, इट इज़ फॉरवर्ड CDMA चैनल। लर्निंग आउटकम एट द एंड ऑफ दिस सेशन, स्टूडेंट्स विल बी एबल टू एक्सप्लेन द कंसेप्ट ऑफ फॉरवर्ड CDMA चैनल। द फॉरवर्ड CDMA चैनल कंसिस्ट ऑफ the 7 paging channels, including the pilot channel, a synchronization channel, and up to 63 forward traffic channel. So it is a big combination to define the CDMA channel. The pilot channel allowing the mobile station MS to acquire the timing for the forward CDMA channel. A time has been provided to define the channel, provides a phase reference for coherent demodulation and providing each mobile with means for a signal strength comparison with the base station for determining when to hand off. That is, when mobile station making the communication to the other MS, if there is any decrease in the strength of the received signal when it is moving to the other area, so in that case what should be the characteristics of pilot channel has been very important. The synchronization channel broadcasts the synchronization messages to mobile station, and it operating with the speed of 1200 bps. The paging channel is also used to control the information and paging messages from the base station to the mobiles with the different speed 9600, 4800 and 2400. And the forward traffic channel supports the variable user data rates as starting with 1200 to 9600. These are the standards they are provided for. The forward, in the diagram we have shown the four different rate on the left hand side at the various speed 1200 to the 9600, that is the user data from the base station. Then it is going to the block interleaver and to the data scrambling and to the multiplexer. On the other side, it is going to the decimeter, where the frequency has increased or decreased depends upon the requirement, and going to the symbol cover as with two separation, one is I channel and one is Q channel, pilot PN sequences. So what is this? We can see in the next slide. Data on the forward traffic channel, it is grouped into the 20 MS frames. The user data is first convolution ALI, coded and formatted and interleaved to adjust for actual user data rate, which may vary. So this is required when the conversion from the use of the frequency associated with respect to the CDMA channel. The signal is spreading with the Walsh code and a long PN sequence at a rate has been specified as 1.2288 MCPS with highest rate they are provided. The speech data rate is applied to the transmitter is variable over the range of that just initially mentioned in the block diagram. The convolution encoder, generally used for speech coded voice, a half rate convolution encoder with constant length 9. So it is generally, we are using the concept in digital communication as a half rate convolution encoder, encoding the process described by the generator vectors G0 and G1 with 753 octal and 561 octal respectively. The speech encoder exploits the pauses and gaps in the speech and reduces the output from the 96000 to 1200 BPS during silent periods. Now, in order to have the constant baseband symbol rate, the baseband symbol rate defined 19.2 kbps. Whenever the user rate is less than the lower rate, that is, it is rate 9600 BPS, each symbol from the convolution encoder is repeated before block interleaving. If the information rate is 4800 BPS, each code symbol is repeated one time. That is, this information rate is different for 2400 and 1200 BPS. The repetition result the constant coded rate of 19200 symbols per second for all possible information data rate. Having a block interleaver, after convolution coding and repetition at different rate with different symbols are sent to 20 ms block interleaver, which is a 24x16 array. In the forward channel, we are showing that as a long PN sequence, as a direct sequence used for data scrambling, the long PN sequence is assigned to each user as a periodic long code with period 2^42 - 1 chips. So each PN chip of the long code is generated by the modulo 2 inner product of 42-bit mask and 42-bit state vector of the sequence generator. Now, the initial rate of the generator is defined whenever the output of the generator becomes 1, and after following 41 consecutive 0 output with the binary mask consisting of the 1 in the most significant bit, followed by 41 zeros. Two types of masks are used in the long code generator: a public mask and a private mask. One it is used for the mobile station electronic serial number ESN, and one it is used for MIN, that is mobile station identification number. All CDMA channels are initiated using public mask. The transition to the private mask is carried out after authentication is performed. The data subscriber is performed after the block interleaver. It's having a PN sequence with the frequency 1.2288 applied to the decimeter, which keeps only the first chip out of every 64 consecutive PN chips. And in that case, the symbol rate has been defined for the decimeter is 19.2 kbps. The power control subchannel. To minimize the average BER for each user, the IS95 strives to force each user to provide the same power level at the base station receiver. The base station reverse traffic channel receiver estimates and responds to the signal strength for particular mobile station. Now, this signal strength is very important when we are discussing the CDMA channel for power control. The reverse traffic channel, that is, when the signal is received, it should estimate and it should be calculate the signal strength. Both signal and interference are carrying continuously and updating the value for the base station every 1.25 milliseconds. Now, there are various power control commands are available, and they are defined with respect to the unit on the forward control subchannel. Instruct the mobile to raise or lower its transmitted power in 1 dB steps. So there is The orthogonal covering is also the concept has been used for data scrambling on the forward link. The each traffic channel submitted for forward CDMA channel with Walsh function at the fixed rate 1.228 MCPS. A user that is paired using Walsh function is assigned a channel number 0 to 63, that is 64 channels has been assigned with a sequence repeating after 52.083 microsecond, which is equal to one coded data symbol. So CDMA channel, it is always used the concept of quadrature modulation. That is, if both I and Q are zeros, the phase it is pi by 4. Likewise, if I is 0, Q is 1, defined as minus pi by 4. CDMA channel, the quadrature modulation, binary spreading sequence with the chips is used for each acquisition and synchronization for each mobile receiver and modulation. The references is the wireless communication by Rappaport and mobile and personal communication and system by Raj Panda. Thank you.